maybe we can get it off into the track nice and early, so it stands a good chance. I can turn into thinking man's track this afternoon here with Great Eccleston. That start line, not perfect. I think if you get locked into that start line as quickly as ever you can, you've got the best chance of getting out this far end as best you can. A little bit of a backfire. On the first run, bit of a pop and a frap. Kevin's here on the side with tools still in hand, so the team have obviously been busy fixing whatever caused a little problem around the 60-70 metre mark in the first run. Stephen just backing Josh up to the sledge. Can we get it in a straight line this time, boys? Two V12 Griffins, Aero 58 Griffins on board. Originally out of the Shackleton Bomber, running on half gas, producing in the region of 3,000 horsepower each engine. Oh, what can young Josh Whittingham do here at his home pole? Well, certainly, we wanted to mix it up. Kevin thinks about the 80 metre mark, I think about the 90 metre mark.